Oh, yeah, right?
It is? Alright, I'm gonna bring the Jessica video. This is part one of it. I'm gonna basically give you a demonstration on how it's working. First things first, make sure you have your protective gear on, your overalls, your goggles, boots, and gloves. Today, we're going to talk about air system inspections, alright? This is a dummy right here, so you don't have a compressor. Do my best to walk through it, alright? Make sure also before you get in the shop, that you have your protective gear on, your glasses, your overalls, and your boots, alright? Right here. You have your air supply tanks over here, alright? You have your wet, or your supply tank. You have your primary, you have your secondary. You have all these ones right here that conducts what needs to be done from proper air systems. All right, over here you have your smack adjuster, quick release valve, governor, brake chamber, parking brake valve. You have your brake light switching. You have your dual brake valves, brake brake valves. You have your PSI indicators. And again, all the tanks I just showed you in the back give you a good description of it. These back here, you supply a brake relay valve. Why did I explain all that first? Give you a good indication of what's going on. Go back and show you what's going on. Show you how they all operate together. Alright? I'm going to go ahead and get started, bro. First. You have the brake valves back here, brake relay valves. Right here. It's your brake chamber. It's going to be powerful. That's when you see that release. Alright? Supplies the air go through here. It supplies the air release on your brake chamber. Alright. This is your governor right here.
Go.
Alright. Now this is the quick release valve. Alright. So it pushes air into the brake chamber quickly, which pushes out the rod. The slack adjuster, which forces the vehicle to come to a stop quickly. All right, now last but not least is the parking brake valve. And this is what you do. This is what you're going to do when after the vehicle has come to a stop.